Hi, I'll show you how to bind Taranis Q X7 with FrSky v8r7-II. First, plug jumper on pins 1 and 2. Like this. Now, apply the power without pressing FS button. Solid red light indicates that it's ready for binding. Now I'm creating new model and in setup menu changing mode to D8. And pressing bind. Flashing red light indicates that they have bound. And now you can remove the jumper. Green light is indicating that the receiver is receiving data from radio. So, and that's it.